Hi students, here in the question, we need to find the conclusion about the geometry of the